This point on page 114, I thought was interesting. He talks about Frye, who was Northrop Frye, a Canadian, actually. He has this view of literature, a movement of literature over time, which I thought was interesting and worth mentioning. He says it's circular, not linear, and follows the pattern spring, summer, fall, winter is this cycle of literature. And spring is romance, summer is comedy, fall is tragedy, and winter is satire. And this Fry guy is saying that literature follows a circular path, and literature may reflect kind of what society is feeling at the time. So if the overall feeling of society is good, we may have a lot of romance and a lot of comedy coming out of our movies and our novels, and what's popular is our romance novels, or what's popular is comedy or something like that when things are good. But when things are not as good, or when things are in decline, we're going to have a lot of tragedy. It's going to be the popular movies or popular books will be tragedy. And when things are bad, things are low, you're going to have satire in our movies or our books. So I thought that was interesting. That may be something to consider for what we might be going through right now.